there's one thing in life I know. That thing is trick shots. Every year, July 10th. That's why I'm not gonna let these naysayers tell us what we can and what we can't do. Oh, our shots aren't real. Let me tell you something. A wise man once said, love thy trick shot as thy love thyself. So this year we're coming back with a vengeance, but it's gonna take practice. It's gonna take days of preparation. It's gonna take all the weeks. Kathleen weeks, Andy weeks, Eric weeks, but most important, Kevin weeks, and I guess JT too. So this year, we're coming back, we're proving everybody wrong. And I know I'm not alone in this fight. Who's with me? Who's with me?
I got you, Kelly. I'm with you.
Louder!
Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man. Bro, you got.
Shh. It is currently 2 a.m. in the Weeks household. JT thought he could fall asleep. But he can't, because that's not what winners do. So we're going to go wake him up. Sleep is for cowards. Get up. Get out of bed. Wake up. Stop. Please stop. I just want to go back to bed. Stop. Please.
Come here. Stop. Come on.
Get.
Bro, you watch how I move and mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop.
I think you're ready. Let's hit the courts.
Blindfolded dunk. Take one.
Coach,
you're doing pretty good at this trick shot, man, but let's see if you remember the basics.
Uh-oh.
Guard up.
I'm just gonna be honest with everybody. I really have no idea how to start off this press conference. This is without a doubt gonna be the hardest. This is gonna be the hardest announcement I've ever had to make. And basically, Kelly and I just put in so much work to the July 10th videos every year. And I guess this year I pushed myself past the limit. And during practice, we had a little accident, and I hurt my leg pretty bad. the docs are telling me that this has to be it for trick shotting. I can't make any more trick shots. I'm not going to point the finger at anybody. I mean, I really have no idea how I hurt my leg. I really can't think of any way during practice. I can't think of any way during practice that I would have hurt my leg. But I don't know what this means for the sport of trick shotting. I don't know what this means for the July 10th video. I don't know what's going to happen because I really can't think of anyone that can fill my shoes with this. I don't know of anyone that can step up and bang trick shots like I can.
You know, I'll do it.
No, you don't have to do it. Don't worry about it. Don't do it.
I'll do it.
You don't have to do it. Come on.
I'm gonna do it.
You're not about to do this right now. During my press conference. This is my
moment. I'm about to do this right
this
now.
This is my during moment. Your this press is my moment. This is my moment. Alright? It's supposed to be my moment. You're really just
I'll do it.
This one's for OJ.
See an old friend.
What are you doing here, Kelly?
Let's just say I found out trick shots aren't as easy as a solo act.
It's more of a, it's always been like a you and I type of thing.
Yeah.
Until you went and messed it up.
Listen, man, I didn't mean to push you that hard. I wanted the best for the video.
Look, I know.
I wanted the best for us.
Save your apology. I've grown. Left it in the past, but you apologizing isn't going to bring my leg back.
You want a fry?
No, I'm good. I don't really think you need those, though. So you've kind of been putting on a few pounds recently.
Hey. I've been working out. I got a Planet Fitness membership.
Okay. I just still think, I don't know, looks like you don't need them.
Well, let's just say,
but let's just,
at least I can walk.
Congratulations. At least I can see my toes, all right? Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, no. We're done with your obesity.
It's a genetic thing.
Let's just move on.
The doctor.
I really don't want to talk to you that much. Why are you here?
Well, clearly, we're not going to be doing trick shots for the foreseeable future. Mm-hmm. So, we're going to need to assemble a team.
Make the calls.